All right, so I'm down here under the size in Paris and Gilbert. Actually, I think I might have found a trail. Also, I mean, there's, like I was saying before, you know, this booger can step over a lot of this where I'm going to make a bigger trail, or a deer's going to make a, you know, more visible trail. There's Angie way up there. Way up there. I cannot see her on my screen. Yeah, I'm seeing places that something with a bigger foot than a booger is, or the deer is stepped. I should have brought my binoculars, but I didn't. That's pretty far away. Walk a bit closer. If deer come in here, you'd have well-defined trails going through. I'm not seeing that. There's a couple I've seen, but they're not in here grazing or anything.
That's at least 100 yards.
To find exactly where it's at, but it's like a needle in a haystack. If I walk around too much, I make my own trails. And oh, now this is promising here. How small knocked down all this is. That's got to be for a reason. Be a deer bed. Definitely something been in here. Definitely a trail through here. I was looking at it anyway. I guess we need walkie-talkies. Sprung back up right there. Maybe it did get closer. I bet this is where it was. Maybe back that way a little bit. Something's been walking in here. This is where it was. tree line, but it's not. Got the clover in here.
Are we good? Closer to where I walked in. You see my little short steps that I'm taking through here? But there's more steps in here. That's been broke over. It's not where I came in at. I'm gonna follow this back. This is coming up almost to my neck, almost 5 foot, around 5 foot. Now it's back down the waist, but some of this is a lot deeper than the rest. How beautiful. The beauty of this place is, would be almost worth living in Ohio. I don't know about the winter time. I'm sure it looks beautiful, but cold gets old.